Hello, this is Kogi from Kogi.in and you're watching the unboxing and review of Zolo A600. Here is the box pack. This is also powered by a dual core processor. Let's check out the specifications as mentioned on the box pack. It's 1.3 GHz dual core processor MTK6572 with Mali 400 GPU, 4.5 inch QHD IPS screen with a 9mm thickness 5MP rear autofocus camera with LED flash and a front VGA camera. Supports 3G, comes with 512MB RAM, 4GB internal storage, external SD card support. Also comes with the Zolo Secure Zolo Power app, runs on Android 4.2, 1900mAh battery, GPS and Bluetooth. Let's start the unboxing process. Here is the handset, the Zolo A600. We'll have a look at this later. Inside the box, you'll find the screen guard, the battery of 1900mAh capacity, quick start guide, warranty information, data cable, power adapter, and here is the earphone, the call button and the mic, the Zolo logo, and the curvy earplugs that are being shipped with many of the new Zolo handsets. And here is the A600. The handset looks really good. Full white color. This is the side view and the rear view. The rear side is white color, matte finish. And as you can see, the same white color is used on the sides except for the top, which is silver, and the bottom. The build quality and the finishing is really good. I'm going to remove the factory fitted film. This is how the handset looks. Three touch sensitive buttons and the mic, and on the top the 2-megapixel front camera, sensors and the in-call speaker along with the Zolo logo. The volume rockers is placed on the left side and the power button on the right. On the top, you will find the 3.5mm audio jack, next to it the micro USB port. On the rear side, there is the speaker out here, the embossed Zolo logo in silver, and the 5MP autofocus camera with LED flash. The build quality is good, however the finishing is not really good on this side, especially where the back cover and the phone merges. As you can see here, the back cover looks a little out here. You'll find the same issue on the left as well as on the right side. Let's open up the battery compartment. The back cover is plastic and of a good quality. This is a dual SIM handset. You can see the SIM slot 1 G plus W and the SIM slot 2 GSM, and this is the micro SD card slot. The handset weight with battery is 137 grams. The thickness is 8.98 mm, breadth is 66.93 mm, and the length is 135.84 mm. And now let's power on this handset. The touch is smooth and responsive. The performance also looks really good. This is with a 4.5 inch QHD IPS screen, and as you can see, the viewing angle is not really that good. It is not visible from this angle and from this angle. Wi-Fi hotspot, USB and Bluetooth Ethernet is supported. There is GPS with EPO and AGPS support. Make sure you enable both of these. Internal storage space is 1.27 GB, of which 1.18 GB is available, and the phone storage is 1.27 GB. Here is the internal storage space, 1.2 GB free, and of the 512MB RAM, you get around 206 MB free. The backlit buttons lighting up. System information, ARM Cortex A7, 1.3 GHz, dual core processor with Mali 400 GPU. The chipset is MT6572 running on the Android 4.2.2 with a resolution of 960 by 540 pixels. Here are the sensors, accelerometer, proximity and light sensors. The time is 4:30 PM, battery at 45% and the temperature at 29 degrees. The quadrant benchmark score is 3455, Antutu score is 10662. Willamo HTML5 1614, Metal 454, Nina Mark II 37.2 FPS, and and this handset supports 2-point multi-touch. I'm going to use another app, and as you can see, it's 2-point multi-touch. After 20 minutes of running these benchmark apps, the battery level dropped by 10% and the temperature rose to 39 degrees. Now let's check out the camera. It's 5 megapixel rear camera and VGA front camera. The video quality, I've set it to fine, and I'm going to record a video. It got recorded in 720p resolution at 30 frames per second. 720p video playback is supported. In fact, it can also play 1080p video, but it gets a bit laggy when using the navigation system. The Zolo A600 with 1.3 GHz 12-core processor sports a 4.5-inch QHD screen. It also includes 5MP rear autofocus camera with 720p video recording. It runs on the Android 4.2 with 512MB RAM, 4GB internal storage, and the battery of 1900mAh capacity. OTG is not supported. Zolo A600 has got a very attractive and premium look. It is priced at under ₹7,800. For full review, sample images and videos, visit my website, kogi.in.